Scarf, there's a necklace. Scarf, there's a necklace. That's right, wearing this. Scarf, there's a necklace. As a necklace. As a necklace. What you know about a scarf as a necklace?
Move over, Kesha. There's a new sing rap talker in town. Hey guys, I'm trying something a little different here on Chuskalox. Last week I wore this beautiful Nicole Miller scarf as a necklace. I tweeted and Facebooked about it and there was an overwhelmingly positive response. So I'm here to teach you how I did it. Super, super simple. For this tutorial, I am using a gorgeous Nicole Miller silk scarf that I recently bought from Bolton's, which is kind of like an old lady discount store here in New York. I want to encourage you guys to try all different types of places to find accessories. I love looking in places like Chico's or White House Black Market, Marshall's, Lowman's. Discount stores are perfect places to find great scarves, and I think I got this for like $14. You can also look online or fabric stores, thrift stores, consignment shops. You can find a beautiful, great scarf anywhere. So this is a long rectangular shape. It's really important that you use something very similar, otherwise it's not gonna look like a necklace. If you don't have a rectangular shaped scarf, you can take a square scarf and just fold it in half. So let's get started. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the scarf and I'm gonna twist it just to kind of make it look more like a necklace. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tie it in a knot and I'm gonna pull the knot about where I want the necklace, the scarf necklace to hang. Then I'm gonna loop the scarf around a few times. Now this is optional. The main reason that I did that was because I really like the pink and purple detail on the end of this scarf and I want it to show more. So I just looped a few times. You can actually wear it just like this, which is really cute as well. Or what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tie one more little knot. But I'm gonna leave it loose so there's actually a space in there. And now I'm gonna take the end of the scarf, loop it around, and actually place it in that little knot that we just created. And I'm gonna do the same with the other side. I'm taking the scarf and just kind of pulling it a little bit so that it will have more of a shape here. Tuck in any spare ends. And there you go. Scarf is a necklace. And finally, a huge thank you to everyone that posted their photos on my Facebook fan page this week. We got lots of beautiful hairstyles and beautiful ladies. So this week's Chuskalox stars are as follows. Courtney, who did a photo shoot this past week and had a professional makeup artist and hairstylist to create this really cool, funky, sculpted style that is too die for. You better get it, Courtney. Next up, we've got Moreau, who tried out the curly lock bun despite not having curly locks, and it still looked absolutely smashing on her. And finally, Erica tried out the braided crown hairstyle, and it looks absolutely regal on her. I love the color and texture of your locks. So if you have a hairstyle that you'd like to share with the Chuskalox community, go ahead and post a photo on my Facebook fan page, and next week, you might be one of Cheska's lock stars. Bye!